first time there's been a rock show in this venue. That's pretty cool.